Wonderful.
Hey, shut it back there.
Alrighty, let's go return this guy real quick. Leo, my horsey.
Yep. One for the road.
You did good, girl.
Hey, there we go. Go. Let me drop my guy right here.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Mission complete, baby. All right, let's see what the next mission is. Let's see. We are going all the way over here.
Good, sir.
Hey, Arthur.
Miss Karen, all good?
We gotta go. Oh my god. We gotta go.
Yeah.
Anybody in here? Oh, I see him now.
Whatever do you want?
Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir.
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family. You owe me money. Why did it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir, I didn't want this either.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you.
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please. Please, show some compassion. Please.
How's that debt looking now? You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear? What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money!
Hey, we made it back. Hey, he's all the way over here.
How did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.